to catch, Edward! Unfold, mates! Let's move! Douse those gallants! Haul! Haul! Crowd it all off!
Captain Kenway, should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
At first, hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts.
So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest.
Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood phials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
If I can steal their flag without disturbing so much as a fleet, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Nossa, vocês, cavalheiro! E que Deus abençoe ao rei, Dom João!
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Muito bem, obrigado. Só porque eu passei por um episódio que deixou o ponteiro. Boa forma. Está tudo em ordem por este lado?
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Temos a apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma arma que sirva de tal propósito. Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantas cargas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navios.
Imagino que não.
Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a conhecer o seu navio. Nem sequer transporta a bandeira do Dai.
Tem que falar consigo, jovem. Entregue-me para os cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Idade para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. E que Deus vos abençoe.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now.
This should do nicely.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging, he's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. If it contains the prize I see. We'll tell this lot we're a ship right with pay. They'll not come near there unless we judge them.
Admore! Podemos falar com o capitão do navio?
Olá, olá! Eu próprio! Peço perdão pelo aqui responde. Deixe de estar possível para transmitir. É possível que estamos encantados pela peste.
O quê?
Thank you.
uma história sobre um espanhol que foi visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, isto era uma traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres. Tempos.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vines. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
That captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They're made of sterner stuff, Alec.
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Sido raras este mês.
Passa aqui!
We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Look, Captain!
me swim, do you?
My prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prinz's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.